students at the Duke Energy STEMosphere model. What it's doing is giving students an opportunity to experiment with sound and pattern. They can control the speed of the dial, and the different elements on the wheel make different levels of noises as it moves around. It's a great way for kids to experiment with pattern.